The Color 8 KGHL Steakhouse Tour, presented by the Montana Beef Council.
We're here at the High Horse Saloon and Eatery for the Steakhouse Tour.
Let's see what Andy and Reed have it cooking for us.
Joined by Chef Andy Glenn. And Andy, we have to start out talking about the steak special. Really exciting for folks that love beef.
Absolutely. Every night we run a fancy effing steak. It's a different special every single night, Monday through Sunday. We focus on locally sourced beef, fresh seafood, creative techniques. My sous chef and I and my team do an amazing job providing something different every single night for our customers. Every steak that we serve is hand-trimmed, hand-butchered here. We buy whole loins of beef. We break those down into steaks, prime ribs, ribeyes. We cut everything in-house every morning.
Wow, well, pretty exciting. If your mouth isn't watering after that, I don't know what'll make you. Let's go check in with Blair and Reed.
Hi, I'm here with Reed Pyborn, the owner-manager of the High Horse Saloon and Eatery, correct?
Yes, sir.
So, as part of the steakhouse tour, obviously beef is a big deal. How important is beef to the High Horse, and what makes it so special to you guys?
Well, we serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and we have beef available at all three meals of the day. And we offer small pieces and we offer large pieces. And there's some days we sell more ribeyes for breakfast than we do for dinner.
Absolutely.
So it is incredibly important to us, and try to keep the quality as high as possible. And that's really, really what you need. I got good people with good food, and it's a pretty easy formula after that.
We're at the High Horse Saloon and Eatery to find out what has made them a local favorite.
Be sure to go to our websites and nominate your favorite steakhouse or restaurant,
so we can feature them and give you a chance to win dinner for two.